What's the channel is Sydney Richardson. Getting ready the day before I get my ID.
Don't leave. Shut your mind off and let your heart breathe. You don't need to be worried. I may not ever.
But you guys know, you know. Sydney's about to do some face mask and stuff. So we're actually gonna take this California charcoal. It's like a pillow. I did this before. I did this one like not too long ago. It was yesterday. So I'm gonna do this and, you know, yeah, it looks, it just comes out black. So I'm just gonna speed this up.
Guys, don't actually don't. Oh, when I bring this thing on my clothes, I use that soap.
Take my shirt off. But what we're about to do is put this on. I'm not gonna try to, you know, do that all over again.
I'm solid.
I'm already washed my hands, my thing's on, and we're gonna let it dry. Guys, since I want to get everything ready, I am going to pretty much do my hair. So how I do my hair is kind of easy but simple. I'm trying to see if I did it right. I think I did it right. But it's easy and simple. So you guys, pretty much a thing you're supposed to have is a brush. Let's get this switch here. What I'm doing is kind of brushing out the curls a little bit because you just gotta brush your hair. And I usually take like rubber bands and start braiding it, but I'm gonna do for tonight is just braid four of them and then leave all the rest like that, because I think I'm gonna pull my hair up in a ponytail tomorrow for my picture. This, I know it looks foggy because it's foggy because there's conditioner and water. And that's a kind of good trick too. So since I can't put it on my face, I'm just gonna spray it and then make it really wet as possible. It's the best. the volume. Try to bring down to the end. If you can't bring down to the end, it's fine. And I'm gonna do this one off camera. So you guys, I'm finishing up this one. And then I think I'm just gonna do two, because that's how I'm gonna do it. Because I think I'm gonna it looks like this, you guys. It looks really weird. But it's okay. It's gonna be late tomorrow. I look really gross, you guys. I didn't take my makeup off right here, my eyes. So you guys, I'm trying to do my face mask real quick. That's why I'm putting it in the air conditioner. Now my face is like tingling now because it's full with air. But I still, oh my gosh, I still have this spot and a few other spots. Still what? I think I could still, I'm gonna wait. And I have a mini refrigerator. So you guys, I'm taking this off now. I can't talk. This will... Okay, I'm ready. Oh look, it hurts so bad. Hold on. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
For decoration, guys. Got barely an exterminator.
You guys, this is so. Look. My face is so smooth.
Not that way, this way.
Okay, now I'm gonna wash my face. Cause I. And I use whatever I want, so whatever you guys prefer. Yeah, get your eyebrows too, because you gotta make sure you got eyebrows. I think that using a rag is so much better than your nasty, filthy, dirty looking crusty hands. People.
The wife is like Mary Kate. Nigga won't be like Patty Gay.
I'm gonna put this oil magnifier. I actually don't know what it is. I just know that it's Mary Kay. And I don't know how much this is. See that? I don't even know what this is, you guys. I don't even know what this is. Put this. I don't know what this is. This is a lip therapy. It's Vaseline. Who's looking like a snack? Who's looking like a snack? A full course meal? A dinner? And you?
Hey guys, it's Sydney.
Pretty much I have a spotlight behind me because, you know, I'm a queen. I gotta have this. Ooh, this. So I'm picking out what kind of shirt I'm wearing tomorrow for my picture. Ooh. I'm gonna look for a shirt now. Hello, if I should like do like a selling thing on my clothes, because I have like a lot of stuff. Like, I have a lot of stuff. I have some in that bed.
Yeah, and I just need to turn on my light so I can pick out my clothes.
Excuse me, my name is Sydney. I go by Whitney, but I'll still take a man and snatch him for dick.
I'm
sure it's right here because I wear them for school. But I won't be going to that school anymore because that school is ghetto AF.
Yeah, like, this is like the only shirt I like because it's Tommy Hilfiger. And yeah, like all the other ones are like polo or.
Yeah, stuff right here. Right here.
Smiling like. Or this. Because.
I'm so happy. I should get something that can hold up right there. Oh, I can't speak English. Please.
I'm not wearing this watch because it doesn't look at me.
And that's me when I was little, chubby. So you guys, I have like all my winter stuff in like a bin under, like it's weird, but I have all my stuff underneath my bin. Like it's like a bin. And I need to get pants out of there because I really want to wear pants with my shirt. So I just, you guys can see me, I really don't care. But I decided to, pick up my outfit. Guys, my outfit is actually this. I really don't know where it went. I got it from that brand. And my jeans are from Vanilla. They're offline, Vanilla Star. I think I told somebody that on my Snapchat before, but. And with these jeans, yeah. So I just gotta pick out some shoes. Timberlands, I have a lot of shoes, but I think I'm gonna wear these. I can't find the other one though. Oh, it's right here. Adidas, Nikes, Converse, like of course shoes. So you guys, these shoes, with Vanilla Star jeans and Wild Paul, I think. So yeah, I think that's what I'm going for. And now I just gotta clean my room and I think I'll be good for the night. It's like, I think it's 11 something. So, yeah. So you guys, I know I look a little crazy because I got this on, but my face was smooth after I did it. I'm gonna go and go to sleep probably and watch my movie and wake up, and I'm definitely gonna, when I wake up, I'm definitely gonna start vlogging. Yeah, I'm so happy, you guys.
So you guys, I'm not showing my face because I look pretty disgusting, but I'm gonna end up wearing these shorts instead of this. Because it's really hot, and I'm gonna wear my jewelry. This is from, hold on, Jacob MacBuy. Yeah, and then my hoops.
Hey, you guys. So I'm walking up the stairs right now to show you guys that I curled my hair and how it looked. And I have a Snapchat video of how it looked. And I'm going to put it on the screen. But you guys can't even see it anymore. This thing I don't like about it. This looks all gross now. It's weird, but thank you for watching my video. Well, vlog-ish. But I'm going to show you guys a lot of pictures and stuff and videos at the end. This is what I end up wearing. And this is these shorts. I forgot where I got them. And this shirt that I was already going to wear. But yeah, I'm so happy. Yeah, and I'm not going to show you guys my ID because, yeah. Put your butt on.
I don't want to put my
glasses.
Okay. It's gonna be up. I have to put it up.
Fix that. Okay. You can see that bra strap.
I'm not gonna show it.
I know.
Okay.
No, fix it.
It's gonna be like
fix the shirt. Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay, you ready? Straight ahead with that smiley face. Smile, hold it so you see the flesh.
Oh. Oh,
you jumped up on it. It's okay. We can do it again.
Oh my God. I am so. We should leave it just like that.
No, we're okay, not so leaving just, it like that.
Just relax. Just relax and have a seat. Just okay. Look up at the smiley face and do what she told you to do.
Ready? Just look straight ahead. You're going to see that flesh again.
Okay.
There we go.
Okay. You want to see
scared.
It?
Scared.
Good.
Is it okay if you get like my shirt?
Yeah, see, it just does your neck.
My neck.
Yeah, I don't think they could move it.
Yeah.
Do you want your hair?
Oh, my hair.
I don't know. It's up to you.
Like, can I get?
Yeah, it used to be like your shirt. You know.
You want to do it again? Like,
yes.
You like this one? Okay. Okay. So look straight ahead. Smile. Hold it.
Hey, Sydney, I like this one.
You like this one?
Yeah. You look like you're from Brazil.